Okay, avshini namshawetani amukela ka Conspicuous TV under the banner of Conspicuous Media. Ayitlangi na genge. Tasvula nakambe ayitlangi na genge. So loko ni subscribing, thank you so much for subscribing. If I'm a subscriber, do consider subscribing if you feel like the content aligns with your brand. Ndlelele, so namhla we're going to talk about Vatsonga Entertainment. We're going to talk about Vatsonga Entertainment. So anike ni yabulavula hi the project leti tinga huma before this video. I'm going to talk or try to predict the projects that are coming in the near future, because we are approaching December and I think a few artists letting talking about the impact the Vatsonga Entertainment, they are going to release their albums and EPs this coming December. So as far as we have come to 2020, I think DJ Mfundisi is currently dominating the game. I think I'm going to go to and I'm going to go to Mbunyani, and I'm going to Wafa Wafa, and I'm going to Kamakewa, and I'm going to Nakumama. Hey, because I didn't finish the Jukbana, Jwadi, in Kashikashi, this is Jukbana, Jwadi, so it's currently on top. And then, however, Mr. Post already said you will miss an album. I don't think it's going to release another project this year. So, however, we've been received anything from Benima Yungani, Prince Rangani, Dr. Joe Shermani, Dr. Thomas Chauke, and then Usain Lenma Umesini. And then, so this is a good album. Dr. Thomas Chauke, oh, Shoma Juzi, I'm not album. Sorry, it's an EP. Dr. Thomas Chauke, it's an album. Ben Maingani, it's an album. Prince Rangani, it's an album. Yeah, funny, woman, this coming Friday. And then, Math End, come up Math End, yeah, October. Prince Rangana for the proper album. And then Dr. Joe Shermani, yeah, I'm so messing from this year, he has to release something this year. So as I've said, we approach December. That is the day of missing. And then Kenneth Lamsara with DJ Mfundisi, I think, yeah, I'm a common market, can come out, yeah, I'm come out on entertainment. And I'm like these artists letting at the machine and that was like Vanga West Quad Taka DJ Mfundisi wrong we got hello and then we'll come again. Kumba DJ Mfundisi yes is going to bounce back with some more hits to stay in the game, kumbe stay on the demand. Then loko sims a hlamisa rene ya loko endla gig nga ku tani DJ Mfundisi e tlhabisa bolo hi ndlela yele. So a hi vulavuli Shoma Jozi tsemisa album. We have seen Shoma Jozi na Dr. Thomas Chauke a studio. We have seen Shoma Jozi na Sandilane Tshabalala a studio. Album ya Sandilane Tshabalala yi humini, Shoma Jozi is not there. Leswi swi ni endlaka automatically ni a zuma ku swi komba ku i Shoma Jozi featuring Sandilane. And then, which means it might be Shoma Jozi featuring Dr. Thomas Chauke in December, in November. Shoma Jozi, yeah, mess in November, around 20 something, to November. Dr. Thomas Chauke, I'm not sure about the release date. Ben Mayengan, I'm not sure about the release date. Dr. Joe Shermani, look at it, mess, I'm not sure about the release date. So, I believe, national work, I'm not sure. English. Me, I think that the artist lead in what look at the idea of mess. But I've scored a coffee by change as silly singer as you saw. Tanya kung saan siya nukumfund. This is currently dominating the market. Mesa kita yung Ben Maingani, he can more come back like he did last year with album niya ya volume. Kung besa ni, do you think inga wala ko change akat this year? Inga abla ko ni Dr. Joe Shermani na Ben Maingani. Do you think Shoma Jozi ang akoma like kusukali uki afikali? Yah, ipia ilang ata yung mesa. Listen, labo mula ng Shoma Jozi. There's similar are posting kasi ni petition loka announce ako it's like she's going to release an EP. It is some song like electro, and we've seen here with Sandilane, we've seen here with Dr. Thomas Chauke. Shoma Jozi anga koma December ka Vatsonga Entertainment na kumbexani Dr. Thomas Chauke yinga koma December ka Vatsonga Entertainment na kumbe Dr. Joe Shermani yinga iya koma game ka Vatsonga Entertainment this coming December. Kumbexani album ya Prince Rangani leyi humaka sweswi hi Friday yi nga hi teka from October. Okay, yi nga hi teka from November yi tlhela yi ya hi fikisaka December. Na ku nga va na ku cincana tanilo kumbe swi tiva ku ti-album ta Prince Rangani to tala loko to huma ku ta va ku yi to tlangiwa nawe ndende a hi swivo leswaku sesdaze ku album ya Prince Rangani yi le ka high rotation yi nga hi ya vona ku cincana. And then as Dr. Joe Shermani ya va yi va ka high rotation ndala, so hi nga ya vona ku cinca kahlehle hi kumisa i mani lomihle i ta ku nga ku i ta a ya khoma December leyi ka Vatsonga Entertainment. Hi hlaya DJ Mfundisi, Dr. Thomas Chauke, Ben Maingani, Thabeleng Sarangani, Joe Sheremane and Elsie Nongsiyongwa na vaxina show manchuzi ya album leyi nga ta yi humesa. Nikani mavonelo ya n'wina eka comment section hi ndlela yeleyo. A hi hlanganeni ka our next video. Thank you so much. Mi nga rhula ku subscribe.